Denver, with the weather getting nicer, the flowers blooming, you probably don't think it's election season. Do you know what big event is happening in the city of Denver tomorrow?
I'm not sure. You'll have to tell me.
Do you know what big event is happening tomorrow?
No, but the big event tonight is the avalanche. That's the event that matters.
And that fact was easily confirmed by a quick trip to Wash Park today. But Denver, tomorrow is election day. The future of homeless rights, whether to legalize magic mushrooms, and of course, who will be the next mayor is up for grabs. There are 6 mayoral candidates total, but only 4 major candidates. Current Mayor Michael Hancock trying to win a third term.
So far, voter turnout as of Saturday was about 18%.
Denver Elections Division spokesman Alton Dillard says as of this morning, around 75,000 Denver voters have turned in ballots. 250,000 plus have not. We put a camera outside one drop-off location today. Needless to say, there was not much action.
As usual, we see that Denver voters are trending towards election day.
With such low interest, the question is, how does it impact the race? Now, most Colorado politicos contend that Mayor Michael Hancock is leading in the polls. But remember, he needs 50% plus 1 on election night in order to win. He has 5 challengers. If just one of them gets 25%, he could be in trouble.
That's going to be the real question. There hasn't been a lot of oxygen around the race.
Our political analyst Matt Mosley says the unpopularity of the election is creating uncertainty with what might happen. Hancock did not have a runoff 4 years ago. He did 8 years ago.
It's more likely that Hancock would have a runoff than not. So if he does have a runoff, it's not necessarily a sign of weakness or defeat.